My name is Gunes Uzer. I'm an assistant professor in mechanical and biomedical engineering, and I work on how stem cells feel their mechanical environment and how can we utilize these mechanical challenges to change stem cell fate towards osteoblastogenesis and everything from adipogenesis. In our laboratory, we use biochemistry, we use imaging techniques, and we do lots of structural analysis using 3D microscopy. In this way, we just try to understand how cells adapt to their mechanical environment, and we do this by both separating these intracellular structures biochemically or dissecting them with the microscopy to understand how they adapt to their mechanical environment. So what we try to understand in my laboratory here is that to understand how connectivity of nucleus to the outside world not only regulates the sensitivity and signaling, but how the forces from the extracellular matrix or created within the cell informs the nuclear structure and changes the chromatin dynamics and how chromatin is folded, so then it informs how the mesenchymal stem cells differentiate. We found that there's these protein complexes that lie on the nuclear surface called link proteins that basically connects the nucleus to the outside world. And what we tested was how these protein complexes that connect the nucleus to the outside world might play a role in how mechanical signals are sensed from the outside. So we specifically deleted those protein complexes to test if that play a role in the mechanosensitivity of stem cells. In Boise State, there's a very robust undergraduate body that is interested with research. As soon as I came to the Boise State, I found that there's many undergraduates that are willing to put their time in the laboratory to learn new techniques and actually participate in scientific studies. And I already have two undergraduate students that are working with me in how unloading affects the cellular structure, and then they've been instrumental in the success of our studies. It is critical for me to mentor undergraduate students or help them in research, because they are the people who are going to carry this research forward in the future. And not only that, we want to increase the STEM workforce that actually have in Idaho and in our nation. And if we can help to get them interested with research and science in a manner that, you know, it's beneficial to the whole nation, I think that's one of the missions that we have in Boise State.